all doing great. In my today's video, I'm going to show you some little bits and pieces that I got recently from Born Pretty Store. Born Pretty Store is one of my favorite places to shop for affordable cosmetics. I do have to wait a little bit longer for the package to arrive. They ship from Singapore, so it takes about 2 or 3 weeks for the package to normally arrive to Italy, but it's definitely worth the wait because the products are super convenient price-wise, plus, as I've said, they're all amazing quality. And these are definitely products I cannot find in my local beauty supply stores. So this time I picked up 4 things from Born Pretty Store. I have their BB cream and the brand is Massile. It's called Good Afternoon. And this one is actually with honey and black tea extracts, and it contains Sun Protection Filter 20. I was so attracted to these creams. I think they have like 3 or 4 more varieties to choose from. I picked up this with honey and black tea because I'm in love with honey scent, and I just love honey as ingredient in my beauty products, but they also had really appealing one which was like strawberry or raspberry ingredient, and also green tea extract, so I'm pretty sure I'm going to pick one of those in my next order because these are amazing. These BB creams are amazing. So this one is supposed to bring back elasticity to your skin, and each one of these will have different properties and will have like different effects on your skin. So this one is for elasticity, and it replenishes your skin. So it says here, makes the skin more elastic, promotes skin metabolism, enhances the skin's antibacterial activity, and reduce pigmentation, replenish moisture, superior endurance, and you know, just gives you radiance and radiant looking skin from morning to night. The packaging is also very, very cute, and this is how the product looks like. It's so cute. Yeah, just the packaging and all, it's just so cute. Basically, you will have 30 grams of the product, and this one smells really, really lovely. Not too overpowering, anything like that. And the shade is perfect for my fair skin tone, and it just blends beautifully in my skin tone. It has got a little bit of an ashy undertone, which is something I actually appreciate, but then it blends perfectly in your skin and it's not super coloring or anything like that. It just beautifies your skin. Okay, next product I picked was this eyebrow pencil, and this one is called Lumeu Eyebrow Pen. So on their web store they do have a color chart, but it's quite difficult to pick up the right color shade, you know, based on the color chart you see on the internet. I personally find it quite challenging, so I just, you know, went for it, and luckily this is the perfect shade. So the eyebrow pencil is one of those that you don't have to sharpen, but you just like twist to open it, and the color is just right for my eyebrows. I do like to fill in my eyebrows, I like to accentuate them a little bit, so yeah, I think it's a perfect shade. And what I like about it a lot is the fact that it comes with this little brush on the other hand, so it's really convenient, you know, whenever you're filling out your eyebrows and shaping them, this little brush thing really helps in just giving your eyebrows the right definition. So this is another great find. And then I have last 2 bits from Born Pretty Store, and these are lipsticks. So these are Damier lipstick. I picked them up in shade 3 and 4. I read the reviews on the site and they were comparing these to matte lipsticks. So the shade 4 is this super black one. It's even more black in the container than on my lips. As you can see, I'm wearing it today on my lips. I love it. It's this like vampy lip trend that's going on, and I actually did a tutorial on how you can do it yourself with another Born Pretty Store palette. You can actually mix the colors and achieve this shade on your own. But I really wanted to try this lipstick because a lot of people on the site were comparing it to MAC Cyber, the popular MAC Cyber, so I was like, yeah, I need to try it out. Plus, here where I live, it's impossible to find lipsticks in this shade. I don't know what's up with that, but these are really trendy right now, and I didn't really feel like paying a lot of money for MAC lipstick, so I said I will give it a go. These are super inexpensive, we're talking about a couple of dollars, so yeah, really inexpensive, very affordable. I actually love the consistency, I even love the color payoff, I think it's great. One thing though, they will kind of break really easily in the container, so you have to be very careful when applying them. I would even suggest like picking up color with a brush and then applying it. Anyway, so that was one color, and this is the color I'm wearing on my lips today. And then another color is another dupe for MAC, and this is a dupe for MAC Heroine. So basically it's this purple, like dark purple color, and again, I already tried it out. I love it, I absolutely do. I think both are great dupes for MAC and very affordable price-wise. I really like the color pigmentation and all, and I'm very happy with these purchases. So guys, this was my little beauty haul from Born Pretty Store. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you find it inspiring. I really love all these products. I'm super pleased with this haul. If I had to recommend only one thing to you, it would be super hard, but I'm totally in love with this BB cream. I think it's amazing. Asian BB creams are by far the best, and I'm just super happy that I picked this product, and when I use it up, I will most certainly be repurchasing another one, maybe the raspberry one, or I don't know, green tea one. They all sound so appealing, I don't know. So I want to thank Born Pretty Store for our ongoing collaboration. I'm always very pleased to be able to recommend the new goodies from Born Pretty Store to you. Let me know what are your Born Pretty Store favorites. I know a lot of you have been shopping there, so in case you have like a must-have product from Born Pretty Store, share it with me in the comment section. I would love to check it out and maybe order it the next time I place my order at Born Pretty. Okay guys, that was all for this video. More product info, details and links will be on my blog. It's trenchcollection.com, so you can go and check it out. Also, I will have 10% coupon code in case you're shopping at Born Pretty Store. You might want to use that up because it's always, you know, nice to have additional discounts. So don't forget to use it. It's always the same. I will put it right here. Yeah, that's it, guys. I'm sending you a big kiss from Italy, and I will talk to you soon in my next video. Ciao. It definitely gives you this super black and voluminous long lashes effect. It's amazing.